Okay. Yeah, so 7 to 8 new things starting when there was Syrian happened just a month. Prisoners released before the meeting next month. Pardon me. They want a ceasefire to go along with it. Stopping the bombing. Attacks on their Syrian opposition. Well, they're going to show good faith, Bashar al-Assad. Personally, I think he's a murderer and a butcher. But they want some show of faith. They want detainees released. They want a ceasefire. They want a ceasefire on Syrian opposition forces. They want a ceasefire. The only way they're going to do it, the only way they're going to go to the meeting next month. They want Marsh to broadcast the show. Bashar's on his show. His meeting. By releasing detainees, Stephen Matera, and other detainees. Ceasefire. We'll have some weapons. With the bombs, no artillery. This is something I'm being stuck with. Thank you.